No waves here in Namibia now, but we bumped into local dog Nordia, who does the seal rescues here, and he spotted an injured seal with a fishing line wrapped around his neck. So he's been a legend and let us hop on the back of the bucky, and we're gonna go save the seal. Hopefully we get the chance to catch it, and let's see what happens.
Oh, really bad cut, huh?
Oh, that's a good one.
It. If you can move him,
yeah.
Clear?
You're not around the people now. Have a hat.
No, careful, guys.
Yeah.
You're good. Allez, go.
Go, boys. Go. The second you saw him, this stuff just cuts like a knife. How quickly that cut into his skin. Another week or two, and he would have been dead. They heal up really quick here. If we see them in a month's time, that scab will be completely clean. Salt water does miracles for them. So this is a gillnet, and there's no legal gillnet fishery in Namibia. So we're getting so many gillnets. So it's all the legal fishery that is bringing this in.